Is there any possibility of survival if a person is sucked into an aircraft engine? Firstly, you need to stay absolutely calm.